Hi guys, so 3 days in Mykonos were a lot of fun. We are on the way to Paros now, we took a ferry. I'm really excited because I have never been to Paros. Actually, I've never been to Greece, this is my first time, and we did Mykonos now. On to Paros, and next we are doing Santorini. I will quickly come here and tell you what we're up to. We are packing in the morning, and the amount of luggage that we have is insane. It's so hard to pack every time we leave from one place to another because we're just helping each other sit on the bag and pack it. The next time I do that, I'm actually going to record a video for you to see that we are struggling with the bags. And every time we go for a trip, I always think, next time we are not carrying so much, and we always end up getting more because we cannot repeat our outfits. And I feel like even when we are on vacation, we're always working, but it's fine, it's a lot of fun. This is what it looks like. Oh my god. Day one in Paros. We're having late lunch. It's like 8 p.m. but it doesn't feel like 8 p.m. at all. This is actually like late lunch, early dinner.
Yeah, everything.
Everything. She was damn hungry. What are you eating?
Kebabs.
Kebabs. Chicken with brown rice. It's warm enough. What are you doing?
I don't know.
I think you should jump and see.
Warm. It's warm like you. It's warm.
At least it's not cold like you.
I am the warmest person.
Good morning, it's day 2 and we are having breakfast. This is the breakfast menu. We're talking about how the weather is so hot here, and the previous places where we were at, it was a little colder, and how the weather can't be just the perfect temperature and has to be like either too hot or too cold.
What are you doing today? You tell me. This girl does not decide what to do after I've sent her links and options and videos and photos and names and addresses.
Names and addresses.
Not decide.
We are going to the beach today. Finally, we're going in the ocean. It's been 15 days of
the
us.
The water's really cold here.
Yeah, and but today the weather's a little hotter, so we could probably go in the ocean. And it's been 15 days, we did not. The last we went in the ocean was still on our knees because we just couldn't. We were just looking at people going in the water.
What do you want to do today? What is the plan?
I'll check the lists that you've sent.
And then she cribs, you know?
Wow, it looks insane. So where is it from?
It's from everywhere actually, from all over the world. It has been collected over 30 years.
That's insane.
Thank you.
Wow.
It has been collected from the owner and architect of the
hotel. Oh,
yes,
really? That is insane. We have rented a car today. And Radhika is driving left hand for the
really
first time.
I hope this E means like go. Because I'm driving on the E now.
We are back again with the same meal that we have all the time. She's found a gyro place.
Yes.
Okay, review time.
French fries are good.
It's a naked guy.
And not the kind you want.
So mine is extra onions, no tomatoes. This is as close to we will come to an Indian shawarma.
Yeah.
The petrol pump guy was right. Okay, Radhika and I came to explore the village. Now the village and decided to get an acupuncture because her legs are hurting and my arms are hurting. So let's see how that goes. Together we are what? We have found a Japanese place that serves noodles in Paros. Try it and tell you how the food is because we love Japanese food. So let's see how it's gonna be. I'm just gonna try the wine that I wanna drink and be right back. You're having noodles after like 15 days.
Yeah, we had noodles here.
We had noodles, yeah, in Meraki in Bombay, which we absolutely love with manchurian. But we are having here after 17 days. Hopefully, I think we will have it again on the 11th because we plan to. Sorry, I'm vlogging. We said spicy 7 times. So fucking spicy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We are loving it.
It's reminding you of the trip we took in Goa. Fucking Goa.
Marbella, I told you Marbella Beach Resort is right here.
And bro, we kept going and we ended up on a hill and Meghna was like, it's a beach resort. Maybe it's right here. I was like, bitch, we're on a fucking hill. How is a beach resort here? And she was like, no, 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 I remember aisa hi rasta tha. And we ended up in a gaon with no signal, with
no nothing, petrol.
No petrol. And we have somehow, I have
somehow found a police car following us. This police car has followed us. And I was like, oh my god, there's a car behind us, they can help us. And we were also panicking about the fact, what if they are not the real cops in this scam?
And we kept thinking we are getting like kidnapped or something, and then we begged them. We were like, we'll pay you whatever, just drop us to the main road.
Fun Radhika is out.
I'm looking like a frog.
Morning. Look at my tan. It's like insane. I cannot recognize my shade anymore. Anyway, we are in Paros right now and we have a ferry to Santorini. That's our last destination. I'm just having breakfast. I'm waiting for Radhika's order. She's packing as per usual. And we are gonna eat, take the ferry to Santorini. It's the 6th of June and we have four more days of our vacation. And yeah, it's been a lot of fun. We've been planning this for so long and finally, like, it's coming to an end that we have been planning for so long. But the days have gone by and it feels like forever. It's like we have been on this vacation for over a month, but it's been 15-16 days. But really excited for Santorini. We are going for this Greek wedding show that is happening. And we are also going for horseback riding on the beach, so it's going to be insane. Very excited for that. And then we are in Athens for a day and we have a flight back from Athens. So we'll explore Athens as well.
What did you order for?
A croissant.
Would you like a van?
Okay, when I said a van, I thought they're giving us like a black van to fit our 6 suitcases. I didn't think they're giving us a bus.
How many people are we?
Two.
He doesn't shop for this. What if that's one thing?
Only if we knew. Only if we knew this was possible, we would have not dragged 8 of our bags by ourselves.